It's raining plastic, even high up in the mountains. Scientists from the University of Strathclyde have found tiny plastic particles falling from the sky in the Pyrenees Mountains in southern France. According to the scientific study, the researchers recorded a rate of 365 microplastic particles per square meter on a daily basis. The scientists conducted the study by collecting samples from what they considered to be an uncontaminated area in the remote mountainous region. The Pyrenees Mountains are generally considered to be pristine due to a lack of development and their lack of cities and industrial centers, according to a University of Strathclyde news release. The Guardian reports polystyrene and polyethylene were the most commonly found microplastics. These are widely used in single-use packaging and plastic bags. In the same news release, Steve Allen, lead author of the study, said that it opens up the possibility that plastic particles are able to travel significant distances from their original source, adding that the particles are more than likely being transported by wind. He explained that it was astounding and worrying that so many microplastic particles were found in the remote region.